We'll be right back. All right, we're at the Oxford Valley Mall in Langhorne, Pennsylvania. I want to take a short little video here to show you a couple things. The first thing, this door has been hanging open all night. Mall guts exposed, just hanging open because who the hell cares, right? I wanted to start taking this video in the light so that my camera wouldn't adjust. Adjusting for the light would make this all the more not very impressive at all. This is a fountain. This is a huge, giant fountain. Right outside the mall. The mall is right over here. And this area is just not lit. I have no idea why it's not lit, but it's not lit. There's two lone lights over by the Pennies. And this area is just not lit. Some steps, and there's a giant unused fountain right there. Anybody could just come along in the dark and just trip over these steps and fall in the damn fountain because there's no goddamn lights on. I have no idea why they're not keeping these on. Did they all burn out? If so, why haven't they replaced them? I'd say this is probably quite a dangerous scenario, and Simon really should be ashamed of themselves for everything that they've done to totally ruin this mall.